to free your captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile here until the Son of God appear. To you shall come Emmanuel.
Oh,